Just got to face the day. This world is.